Are you okay?
What makes you think I'm not okay?
Well, you're reading a book. And you haven't been jamming our ears about Roxanne. See, I figured you'd be bummed she blew you off. It's okay.
I like a challenge.
Oh, and tying your shoes isn't enough anymore?
Look, if Roxanne wants a guy who's more cultured,
I'll get more cultured. By reading a big book of freaky things?
Did you know they had to bury a 1,200-pound guy in a piano crate?
Oh, man, that's not culture. Although it is incredibly cool. Hey, look, man, Roxanne's not really your type. I mean, she digs a guy that loves poetry and theater.
And that's all the boring stuff you like.
Maybe you can help me impress her.
You mean be a Cyrano de Bergerac?
That means I can make out with her. You can be anybody you want.
Hey, look, man. Cyrano was his French guy. Now, his buddy Christian loved the girl that dug poetry. So Cyrano helped his friend sweet talk her. I mean, it's a famous play. You read it and I help you.
Can I just watch the movie?